guys, it's Richard from Inverted Adventures RC, going out today to hopefully get some first full like rips with the Infraction now that I got it running right. I think I found a place to at least do some speed runs with it. I don't know that I can do it with the Limitless yet, but at least the Infraction. So we'll see what happens. Check it out. Thank you.